quiet. Seems they tracked down the prisoner that got out.
Ah, that guy.
Execution order's been given on the down low. They're about to do it now.
Right. I'll go.
Tell him from me, man. It's nothing personal.
Yeah.
That escaped prisoner might have intel about the base. Rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Just as hard the day we met, boss. I only want peace for my country. I can't believe we ever bought that cover story. The helipad. That matches Chico's tape. watch your corners.
Ah!
boss. Get Paz onto the helicopter. The chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Pain is an illusion. Pain's in the mind.
Snake!
Medic!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Keep her gun in.
Thank you. smoke screen.
It's okay.
I heard explosions, then. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spy bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthe. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
Thank you.
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...
Dropping!
Intubate, now!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
Clear!
You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been... 9 years.
Why are we still